Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the error syntax error cannot use import statement outside a module. And I'm getting this error when I tried importing my npm packages in my Node.js code, and you may be getting this error in React.js also, but the solution is same. So the first solution is you need to go to your package.json file, and you'll be having the main curly bracket. Alright, if you're having anything inside, just put a comma and you're typing within double quotes type, and you need to type module. By default you'll be getting an autocomplete. So if you just add this type as a key and module to its value, this error will be getting resolved. So if you just save it, don't forget to save it. And if I go to my main file and if I rerun it again, before that let me clear it. So here you can see I'm just getting the console printed, so no errors now. So this is the first way how you can solve this. So if I uncomment it, this is good. If I save it and rerun it, I'll be getting the error. So the first solution is that, and the second solution is going to be you need to use the require import. Okay, so let me just copy this. In case if you are using Node.js, you need to import your packages by this way with the help of require keyword and not by import keyword. This is a normal way of importing in Node.js codes. So if I just save it and clear and run it, I won't be getting any errors this time. So these are the two ways. First is you need to have this, and the next one is going to be you need to have the type module over here. So that's it guys, I hope you would have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I run a lot of videos in Node.js, React.js, MongoDB, MySQL, Spring Boot, CRUD operations, and AI related videos also. Check them out, subscribe me. Thanks for watching.